Rising COVID cases forcing school officials at William Carey to change class meetings. School leaders tell Fox 23 students will continue the winter trimester online. A few programs are meeting on campus, but most will remain online. School leaders say they hope to return to campus in the spring.